This next song is inspired by some true events in our lives. Realness about people that were just kind of really, really screwed up at one time or another in their lives. And the thing about being screwed up whenever it's somebody that you love and that's really close to you is you never want to give up on them, no matter how many times they screw you over. You know, I consider myself an optimist, and I think that no matter how badly you screw up, if you get a chance to wake up tomorrow and you're on this side of the ground, that's another day to start over and to try and get it right. And I have seen my friends and family members that I care so much about that have been screwed up and that have burned me and burned their bridges over and over again. And they kind of live in this place in their mind that's really messed up. I call it Sorryville, in their mind and in their hearts. But I remind myself that I have been to Sorryville once or twice in my life. And I've dug myself out because people believed in me and they never gave up on me. And I remind myself that anything can happen. So I never give up on my friends. And I never give up on my family. And I know someday they too will come back from Sorryville.
Grandma's home.
Sorry, I'm bitter.